Republican like Robert Herr, who doesn't believe in free speech, who has all of these issues as far as his conservatism. Listen, you have every Tea Party, all these organizations saying he's going to be a conservative when he gets there. He's made these pledges. When you have to ask a candidate to make pledges, when you have to ask him to promise to be a conservative, it means there's true questions to his commitment and how he's going to serve and how he's going to represent the people. And my question to the people out there is this: how do you promote a candidate who will try to manipulate and twist the very cornerstone of our democracy, which is free speech? There was a reason the founders put that as the First Amendment. They viewed that as being the most crucial point of our Constitution. And yet Congressman Senator Herr, State Senator Herr, is willing to twist and manipulate the First Amendment for his own political gains. And that is the same type of thing we're going to see from him once he gets into office.